Hello all, today I am going to show you how to raise tomato saplings in grow bag. Here is a soilless potting mix. As you can see, two parts of compost, peat moss and vermiculite. This contains lime, bone meal and cotton seed meal. And these are the grow bags that I have obtained from Amazon, which you can also procure. And this is the grow bag which I am using from that. And the already prepared soil mix, which I have already prepared and I have got it from the garden soil. This contains red soil, black compost soil. And also I have mixed a little bit of sand for proper drainage. I have already poked holes into the grow bag for proper drainage. I hope it is visible. And after adding the soil, total soil, you can also grow tomatoes very easily in grow bag and also enjoy organic tomatoes from your home. It is very easy to grow tomatoes in these grow bags. After adding the total soil, now you can take the tomato seed. I have freshly obtained tomato seed from my home tomato. These are the seeds. Just plant them about 1 centimeter deep. Do not go much deeper as it may affect the germination. Just a little bit deeper would work. And while watering, please take care that they do not flow away, the seeds. After planting, leave it for about 2 to 3 days. And these are the commercial seeds, which are actual tomato seeds, which look like. And these are the saplings which I have obtained in my pot after about 4 to 5 days. These are the commercial Protray plants. And this is the plant which I have obtained about 20 to 25 days after planting the seed. See, you have to stake the tomato plant as the stem is very slender, it may fall off. And these are the commercial tomato plant stakings, and commercially these are tied with a rope. And in commercial tomato plantation, spacing is followed about 50 centimeters to avoid disease incidence and proper light interception. In about 3 to 4 months you can get the harvest. 60 to 75 days after transplanting you can get the harvest. This is commercial tomato harvesting, and these are the graded tomatoes. You can enjoy fresh organic tomatoes at your home once you start enjoying the gardening, and also in kitchen garden as I have shown in grow bag. And you can harvest your tomatoes by simple twisting and enjoy fresh, juicy, healthy tomatoes for a healthy living. Thank you all for listening.